Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Today I am talking about the Department of Special Education, University of Karachi. I am Dr. Shugufta Shahzadi. I am a professor in this department. I would like to introduce myself first and then the department. My education is in psychology, and then I did my PhD in special education in 1996. I was the first PhD in the subject. Afterwards, I had been teaching in the department for many years. Then in 2004, I went to USA for my postdoctoral study, and I did my postdoctoral research from University of Florida. And then I had been serving in this department. I went for my second postdoctoral study in 2011 in the University of Kentucky, USA. And I worked there for about 1.5 years. And then I came back to this country. I was the first Dean of Education for the Faculty of Education, University of Karachi. And I'm very honored to serve this university because University of Karachi is the best university of Pakistan. And it is recognized around the world also. I'm talking about Department of Special Education at the University of Karachi. It was established in 1988 as a project initially, then it was regularized in 2003 as a regular department of university. Special education is a new subject. It serves like we work to develop teachers for special need children, and our teachers are working not only in Karachi but around like the, at national level. They are in Islamabad, they are in many places serving. The Special Education Department offers bachelor's and master's program, and recently we started teaching MPhil and PhD courses also. Our courses mainly depend on teaching methodology, practical learning, working in a school, working with parents, and doing research in special education. We have a newly established Department of Speech and Audiology also, where we are also offering bachelor's program initial, and will go forward for PhD program also in future. And the usability or value of this department is very much because special need children need a special education teacher, and we create the teachers for them. So the students who will be joining this program will definitely get a good opportunity of job and establishing their own businesses also. They can develop their special school, they can serve in NGOs, they can serve in government, they can work as a resource teacher. Like, there are many options for these students who graduate from this program. So I would advise every student to join this program because this will give them job and good career, and at the same time they can serve humanity. Thank you.